Alright. I do believe we might be live. Maybe. My streaming software's up. There we go. Alright, Twitch is caught up with us. Alright, so welcome guys. Black Six from BZ Power here with our weekly LEGO video game stream. We are here in LEGO Batman 2 DC Superheroes. And here's Superman. He's a DC superhero. If I move him very slowly, he walks without moving his legs. Huh. That's pretty talented. I mean, I guess it's a Superman thing. Let's see, can Batman do that too? Okay. Batman does it too. It's like up to a certain point. The walking animation doesn't come in. Anyway, yeah. So let's go see what our next objective is. Superman, can't you fly? Aren't you supposed to be flying here? You're not doing a very good job of flying, Superman. Alright, that's very disappointing. Yeah, you deserve to get your head stuck in the ground. Alright, you have super speed though, right? No, I feel like you should be able to run faster than this. Like, I'm gonna hop in this car now. Because it's faster than you running on your own. But flying in the not open world, in the levels is fine. It seems like it's just this open world map that the flying is different. Ooh, that ooze looks, positively delightful. Can I go down here? Geronimo! Good job, Superman.
One more thing, sir.
What do you guys want? What is it saying about that computer remote terminals are not yet activated. Okay. No, I don't want to buy you. I'm not into that. Oh, I probably need, okay. I need Superman to laser eye this. That makes more sense anyway.
Remote tie-in active.
Uh-oh. It's Bane.
Whatever you build, I will break.
That's not what Bane sounds like. I think we've all been spoiled by the Dark Knight Rises.
What can I do for you, sir?
Oh. Okay, apparently that was a good thing to do, but not what I'm supposed to do. Apparently Superman's gotta start the level. Oh, just by flying up. Thank you, Chronicler. Don't know what we'd do without you sometimes. And then be very lost.
Tonight's planned reception in aid of the Gotham City Zoo has been canceled. With the city in the grip of a
how suspicious.
Even the animals can't catch a break.
That's a cool flying saucer looking thing. Why is Batman Robin's helicopter? Doesn't he have his own Batcopter? No. Come on, laser vision. There we go. Glad these things don't move around much. I'm glad the Superman is invincible. There we go. Alright, can I destroy this? Oh, that looks destroyable. See if that can be. Spitter accuracy, not so much. What are you? I'm not sure how this thing is still in the air, but it's somehow maintaining. Come on, there we go. So do you guys not know that Superman's like invincible here? Alright, let's try to do some of these things shooting at me here. Sorry, I can't do a very good Richard Simmons impression. I was just like, hey, what's the helicopter doing this whole time? It's here, apparently not doing anything. But apparently it can take damage, so. Alright, no reason to not be Superman. Sensitivity, I just need to check. Because man, this thing is hard to get on target sometimes. Need some auto aim on this. Through rotating helicopter blades. That Batman. Oh, Batman does have auto aim. I guess that's the cross you bear. Oh. Switch to Superman before Batman gets it. Can you still fly? Oh yeah, you can. Oh, come here. Come here worth all the points. I guess I'd have to, would have had to fly anyway to take out this force field. Oh. Yeah, take that force field. Where that purple still to go. Love that draw distance there. Good job, Superman. Someone's gotta show Batman how to do it. Yeah, definitely odd how those flying controls change. Uh-oh. Alright, so I took off the nose cones. Maybe I can defeat it. Oh, apparently. That was sudden. Alright, looks like we're gonna need Electro Suit Batman. Magic switch do. Oh, nice. Need a medikit piece. Alright, Batman, do your bat thing. Oh. Alright, so I need to find an electro suit for you. That's a good call there, Conker. Until I get to the part where I can't destroy things. Alright, how does one get this to go down? X-ray vision this thing? Okay, there we go, that's where I can X-ray vision. All right, Now Batman gets to do something. Superman, I need your help. No? Alright, I guess I'll do it myself. I think I have a bat symbol, even though I need Superman to laser eye it. Kryptonite. So Batman's finally gonna be useful now. Oh, kryptonite that he had stockpiled. And Lex Luthor stole from him. I can hop on one of these. Nice. Now Batman can fly. But apparently when he's in there, he can't shoot anything. So maybe not that useful. Hey, Bucks Commander. Oh, gotta stay away from the kryptonite. Land. Alright, we got up top. Anything for Superman to fly to? No. Oh, what's this? It looks like something, but I can't get to it. Oh, that did something. blow up the silver boxes. Can these things blow up silver boxes? No, that didn't work. Oh, yes, okay, they can. Alright. Since they weren't shooting at me, I didn't think they had it in them. I'm a real superhero. I'm really a fan of how fast Superman can build stuff. I think that's his best attribute. Something. That doesn't look good. Oh, there's some hockey player pieces of these in the claws there. What's that spinner piece I'm about to blow up? Nice. That is certainly a way to do it. I missed the coolie ball piece. I was talking about like the claws that were grabbing the rocket. Actually, Parakal shells? I thought they looked like the hockey player hand things. Can I shoot you? Because you're annoying up there. Yep, cool. No, there's a mini kit piece up there too. There's something. Alright, before we stay up here, let's see if there's what else we got down here. Trust the other chrome card, but I think there was some special shield piece that the hockey players had. Alright, Superman apparently can't break glass. Also can't get to the bridge. Alright, back up we go. Thank you. Oh, those studs. Guessing that is the Batman that can break glass. I also got that here. Oh, is that a citizen in peril? Good thing I can fly. How do I save you, good sir or madam? Blue tinge to it. All right, baddie. Geronimo. Oh. Because I missed those glass objects. Oh well. Oh come on, he was wearing his bat suit. He couldn't fly, he's a big bat. So much exposition. Is that a giant Joker mech?
Soon, and the voters will be heading out to vote. Let's shut it down. Okay, did not need to turn off all the lights.
Yes, man. Mini kit collection. All right, what's next? Mr. Luthor is expected. All right, lots of red lights in the sky, presumably. Those are all little objectives I can do in free play mode. Alright, got an arrow for Superman to follow. Maybe. Why do they make the flying controls different? I'm getting the hang of it at least. This makes no sense that it's different. Oh, it's something about opening bridges. Alright, let's see the map. Southern part of the city. Because I'm in the southern-ish part. Ah, there's bridges here. I assume those are the bridges. Or is that me? I'm not sure I want to go. Or is that Batman? I'm going to assume blue is Superman. So I'm going to put a marker there on that bridge. How do I see the marker on the map? That's the question. Alright, well, there's a bridge anyway, right below me. Alright. Figuring out how this flying thing works. No. I think I have to be on the other side of the wall. A little higher. Come on, Supes. There we go. No, maybe not.
Get them.
Oh, there's something. Ah. All right. One bridge unlocked. Man, things are pretty crazy on this side of the island. Alright, so one more bridge. So to my right. Ah, that iconic John Williams theme. Which I'm pretty sure that's which one this is. Nice. Alright. Thank you for that tip, Chronicler. Bridges unlocked. Let's continue the story. Somewhere in the wilderness. I assume eventually this is going to take me somewhere. There we go.
There's frustration tonight at the ongoing mayhem in our streets. Notorious bad guys like the Riddler and the Joker are still at large, with the Gotham City Police Department apparently helpless. Presidential candidate Lex Luthor is due in town tomorrow, when he'll hold a rally at City Hall. What message will he have for the hard-pressed people of Gotham? Will the city still be standing?
Oh, that's not suspicious.
Seriously.
I'm Superman. He's Batman.
Are those last names?
Even his receptionist is evil.
Just one name each, like Madonna.
Oh, I see you're down here. Mr. Luthor is expecting you. First elevator.
Oh, she is evil indeed.
Mr. Luthor is
oh, and a boss. And she is silver, so Superman can't defeat her. But at least he can't die to her? Alright, so we'll have to explore around a bit until we can find a power suit for Batman. Or something similar that can allow him to blow up the evil receptionist. I think this level's been very generous with the studs. Anything cool out here? Oh, purple stud. Seems good. Sorry, Batman. Yay, mini kid. You're not a very good receptionist. I'm destroying your desk. You're no pen, Beasley. X-ray wall. No, maybe not. All right. Silver objects. Oh, that looks handy. Come to me, studs. Oh, hey, look! A suit that can destroy silver things. There's a strategy. You guys are gonna start churning out lots of baddies, aren't you? I feel like I need to be a completist here and destroy everything. Just keep switching back to Superman, replenish my health. Yeah, don't get too dizzy there. Haha. Oh, hey. I wonder if I'll now be able to get used to them. Alright, probably need to start at one end. Well, wonder what these pieces are, because they don't look like they really exist. Oh look, now we can walk up the stairs. Oh, there's only one half of the stairs. Alright, Batman, let's blow up some more silver stuff up here. And then he blew up the computer. Alright, down the elevator. Oh, up the elevator we go. Checkpoint. Oh, it's a kryptonite force field. Even Superman can't get through. Alright, Batman, save the day. Oh, they're missing things? That's... Well, guess what's bound to happen. Yeah, Batman doesn't care about electricity. Oh, he's wearing his electricity suit. Figure that was just a Kryptonian thing. Whoop. I thought, how is that guy able to stand over there, but I can't? Alright, whatever. Batman, zap us up. sucks. We're gonna need a power suit again for that. Good thing it's right here. Alright, now those night vents are gone. I'm probably. Oh, nope, I guess not. Man, why are you looking so green there, bud? Our elevator? Uh-oh, more kryptonite goons. Alright, in we go. Yeah, you better run. So we're gonna need our invisibility suit. I forget what that one's called. Must be important if you can't blow it up. Is that what that was that I destroyed? A Lexus thermometer? I saw a little 1 out of 5, but missed what it was I had actually destroyed. Alright, camera will never see me now. Oh, that seemed helpful. If you guys should not be able to see me, I'm invisible. Alright, so this is the sensor suit, not the bat suit, so I can't break that. Turn the valve. Oh, nice. Oh, look at that, it's dancing. Got some disco Batman. There we go. Yeah, you didn't see me coming that time, did you? Alright, Batman. Whoa, okay. That didn't work either. Just want to collect my studs. Anything up that I'm missing? No. Oh. Of course Superman can just fly above all the Krypton gas. Took was a super punch. Oh, glad I ran behind there. looks handy. Alright, well there's a piece of kryptonite that I can't really get to. Oh, accidentally got on the monitor there. Good job, Mizzle Batman. Alright, what new suit do you get now? Ooh, a bat suit. So he'll be able to break that glass. Alright, soupy dupes. Soupy doopy. On the button, Superman. No. Ah, tried to switch off before I died. All right. Is there something I'm missing before I try to die yet a third time? Superman, no one told you you could get off that. Am I just supposed to like land in the middle or something? Nope. Glad I already reached maximum studs for this level, so I can't take it away from me. Special spot I'm supposed to be aiming for here. Anything stupid. Alright, let's do a test flight from up here. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Come on, Superman, where'd you go? Come on. Oh, can I just be mashing A? Is that what I'm doing wrong? Oh, I didn't realize you can mash A to fly more. Well, that changes everything. Yeah. When I first got that suit, it was definitely like, hold A to glide. Everything I thought I knew about the suit was a lie. Let's get some of those studs that I lost before. Reclaim them. Here we go. Hey, checkpoint. I think this level is pretty long. Some of those times I died. Getting some more studs back. Yeah, take that evil scientist. Engage the cones. Looks like an x-ray wall, but I guess I need to do something else before I can use it. Oh, you get front row seats? I get to be a hamburger mech. That's kind of cool. I can't jump. No, they got a mech too. Intense robot fight, I must say. Yeah, you're not getting out of here, scientist. Okay, maybe you are? Thank you. into you guys. Yeah, I can see you trapped up there. Anything else up top on some studs? Yeah, you're not escaping. No mercy. That's Superman's motto. Level yet.
What's that song? Sounds familiar. I don't listen to music.
You know that's not true.
Do you guys know the score of the game?
I don't follow sports. 7-3, St. Louis.
Shouldn't have asked. Nice costumes.
You're Lexi, Lexi, Lex. Oh.
You feel okay, Superman? I hope you voted before you got here, because you might not be leaving.
Is Superman allowed to vote? Is he a naturalized
deceased maniac
citizen?
No one is going to elect you president.
Oh yes, they will. Once we've flown over the
country, certainly wasn't born here.
Joker's gas, I'll win in a landslide. Since I was deprived of the Man of the Year award in Gotham City, we're starting at their city hall. Sorry you won't be there. When I'm president, I'll build a statue of you.
Oh, that's so nice of him.
You're not going to build him a statue.
No, I'm not. But you won't be there to call me on it.
Wait a second! What are you going to do to the dynamic dum-dum?
Joker, I have an election to win.
But who will I play with if he's dead?
Robin's still around. If we eliminate Batman, Robin will probably put on the suit and say he's Batman.
No, I don't remember the Joker bot from Lego Dimensions. I never got to play enough of that, I feel like.
Did not expect that.
I feel like if I ever go back to Dimensions, I'm gonna have to just start from scratch on that one. Bye-bye, flying saucer ship.
Joker, do you know how expensive that was?
I don't think he cares.
No idea what it cost, no.
Nice plan.
Now we know what they're up to. We have to stop them.
You think?
All right, that looks like that's gonna be it for tonight. That's a pretty awesome looking mech, I do say. Based on the awkward control schemes, we are in the open world, so we're gonna call it a night here, guys. We'll have to take down the Joker mech next week, so stay tuned to see how that goes on. So thanks again for watching. Hope you had fun. And yeah, we'll be back in a week or so to play some more LEGO Batman 2 DC Super Heroes. Take care, everyone, and have a good evening.